Welcome, Suli Outdoors. We're heading up to one of the Georgian Bay trips today. Closes today is the last day, December 31st. So we'll go see if we can get her some steelies. Talk to you later.
On. Second fish for him. He lost the first one. Phil just landed a small male. I'm gonna change it up from row to beads here. So I have to put on a fresh tippet. Holy Christ, he's got another one. That's four for him today. Take a look. Purple fish. Probably the same one you just caught. Always catches on that little plate there on the back of their mouth, eh? It looks like it, yeah. Whoops, how come I'm taking a picture of myself? No, I'm kidding. You didn't watch your head in there, did you?
Yeah, that's why I moved it up.
Here, hold on.
Do underwater?
Yeah.
Video?
Video. Record. Yeah. Right into the camera. It's starting to tie a knot. My camera was on the whole time. I turned it on so I can show people how I tie a knot. And then I look over, then you yell at me. Thank you. see if we can get this knot tied before Phil catches another fish. So I'm not sure. Usually I run a bit longer of a tippet. This is what they call frog hair. This is 8-pound test. I usually keep a small variety, but I'm running out, so. And it's hard to pick up around here. It's got to go to Toronto or Guelph. So the Raven stuff's not too bad either. So I go through the eye of the barrel swivel once, twice. Everybody's got their own knot they like to use. This is just the knot that I use. Then four times. And then back through those two loops that you made. And then back around through the bigger loop that you just made. Then wet it, pull it tight. Cut that little tag end off with your teeth. The dentist doesn't like it when you do that. So Hugh's been doing okay on chartreuse. But I'm gonna go with big marble. I call these marble. I don't know what they're called. But Cool Water Floats makes these. Oh, crap. You know what? I don't have the pegs for that. I left them at the house. There we go. A little bit more color. Paula Cool Waters Floats, he'll get you whatever beads you need. His beads are all pretty good. Coolwaters.com. I think that's what his website is. So then I'll just tie on a regular hook. I run all size 10s for the most part. 12s or 10s. Got this big giant fella I found in a fish. And the fish swam away for another day. But the thick shank hooks I usually use. And the same knot. True. I don't know. I pretty much use this knot for everything. And I got an app on the phone if I want to put on a different map. Knot, I'll just take a look at the app and see. Like for drop shotting, your body baits and that, you want a different type of knot. Knot makes a big difference on the action of your baits. But again, for this situation, that's the knot I just grew up using, and that's what I use. All these peggots are just dollar store basters. You just cut all the legs off of the baster. Some of them are a little bit fat. Work it in. If I have any different ones here. put some color in here. Let's do some blue. Not a big fan of the pegs or of the beads, but on the sagging they work good for me. Son of a gun. It's almost like gives it a little eye, right? There we go. I'll just cut that off. About 4 or 5 inches away from your hook. Then you can put a bag on there too if you want. Best of the best.
Stop swimming in the
It's funny, that's all on video. I think the phone was in the way. Phil wiping his nose. More ahead. Yeah. And then again with the belly up a bit. Yeah. Up. Turn the belly. Just, yeah. You get a lot of chrome that way. There you go. How are you going to know which fish is which? So many fucking pictures. You double bagged it.
Oh, the other one was the original busted bag. In the first fish. It's like 4 drifts in a row. 3 drifts in a row.
I tied on the wrong color of bead.
Beads just tied on.
Like at the soggy, not marble. I'm going to look. Yep. Let me look at this. Just stay there so I can see the picture. Here, what do we got here? that thing's for. The fish, how am I gonna get them? No idea. Biggest problem is hooking them. Right through the chute. Swim. All right. Not too much trouble we can get in here. line all twisty again, or did you fix that?
I rookie rigged it.
Oh yeah.